So I think it's a great profession. There are a number of reasons. I'm going to do two or three things, and I'm going to give a comparison to a lawyer. And a lawyer's primary responsibility is to his client. He acts as an advocate, trying to put his client's position forward. A land surveyor, the biggest thing is impartiality. So if we do a boundary survey, any one of the 345 land surveyors should come up with the same result. There's going to be little variables, little differences, but it's that impartiality. So even though you have a client and someone is paying you for that service, your responsibility is to the public, to society in general. Very much order, civil order, civil governance. What happens with the survey system? It supports our taxation system. Nobody likes paying taxes. But realistically, the services we have are provided through the tax system. So support of tax assessments for properties, civil governance, civil order. It is very, very interesting when you look at history and how many wars have been fought over land. We have disputes in British Columbia. Neighbors don't get along with each other. But I guarantee you most of those disputes are because somebody moves in and wants to build, I'm going to call it a monster house, whether it is or not, but builds a monster house. Or somebody moves into the neighborhood and the cooking smells are bothered. Or the young man next door has a drum set that he plays at night. And those things become the boundary disputes. They're not boundary disputes. We have very few in British Columbia. It's one of the reasons, perhaps unfortunately, but one of the reasons that our property is so valuable. It's one of the reasons that people from around the world want to be here. Certainly a gorgeous day like this trumps that. But at the end of the day, there's real security in property. And land surveyors are a foundational support for that.
Now you mentioned there was three things.
The other is the future. And as technology improves, land surveyors can get out of the math business, have the technology rely on the math, and really become decision makers and really contribute to the growth of society. And I think there's a real opportunity for that in the future. The profession's not going to grow dramatically, but boy, there's lots of work for land surveyors, and there's going to be for a very long time. Whether that's in, you know, typical development that we see in towns or resource development. Certainly First Nations are a growing area for land surveyors. First Nations are excellent at recognizing the land surveyor as an independent, unbiased arbiter of decision making around boundaries.